Hi, it's Rob, and welcome to Rob's Lost Songs. If there's a lost song I can play for you, Rob at 97.3YesFM.com or at Rob_Creighton. That's my Twitter handle. So today's lost song comes from Tori Amos, and it truly is a lost song. Now, Tori Amos, by the way, interesting career. She's a classically trained musician. She's a great, excellent piano player, and she's a very interesting singer-songwriter. Now, her first album was called Little Earthquakes, and the song we're going to hear today was supposed to be on that first album. But as I've mentioned before, what happens through the writing process and the producing process is a record company gets the album. They may not like it. They may feel it needs more work. They may feel it needs a couple more hits. So the finished product of Little Earthquakes was the result of three distinct recording sessions. And this song was recorded in the first session and ended up not making the album. It's called Take to the Sky. It's a great, empowering song, and it's probably my favorite Tori Amos song. It's a great track about overcoming and believing in yourself. Give it a listen. If you like it, you should definitely go find the live version of it on YouTube. It's worth it. Here it is. It's our lost song for today, Take to the Sky, from Tori Amos.